proving there will always be someone better, painter Jacob Jordaens did work for Peter Paul Rubens' workshop. Historians deemed him lesser, giving him a School of Rubens title. After Rubens died, Jordaens was given Rubens commissions, proving everyone has their time.